Yes, today we start things out. Say, give me Jah. You could have everything in this old wide world, but all I need is Almighty God. Give me some Jesus.
Give me Jah. You can have the old wide world.
You could have everything in this old wide world. All you need is the Lord.
You can have the silver and gold.
You could have the silver and gold.
You can have the rubies and diamonds.
You could have the rubies and diamonds. You could have everything in this world. But I'm never going to give God up. Never will give Jehovah up. If God is your strength and your shield, because God provided for me and you each and every day since the day you was born. But this one is called Give Me Jah. You could have everything in this world. All you need is God. Playing to you from Niagara Falls Gospel Music Ministry, provided for Rochester Community Television, Minister Junior Mendez, playing you some reggae gospel this morning. This one called Never Give God Up. Doesn't matter what they say.
Oh no. But give me Jah, you can have the whole wide world. But give me Jah, but give me Jah, you can have the silver and gold.
You can have the rubies and diamonds.
You can have
all the pretty girls in this whole wide world. But I'm never gonna give God up. It doesn't matter what they say. I'm never gonna give God up. Doesn't matter what you say. Never gonna give Jehovah. Doesn't matter what you say. Oh no. Oh no. Praise Him. Hallelujah. Give God some glory. Thank you, Jesus.
All the pretty girls in this old wide world.
Never gonna give
Jah up.
Never, never, never.
No,
hope you never give God up.
Never gonna give Jah up.
Amen.
No matter how the puppies and fire.
Never gonna give
Jah
up. Glory, hallelujah. Yes. You see, music been part of my life from my childhood days. From a little boy, I grew up in music, finding it in the church. But today, I'm ministering to you with the Gospel Music Ministry. Hope you find some spiritual strength in this one. Yes, I'm going to tell you about loving God forever. Yes, do you love God? We're going to praise and worship Him this morning. Playing you some reggae gospel. Rochester Community. Coming to you from Niagara Falls, New York. Gospel Music Ministry. A shout out up there to my sister Eula Mendez, Eula Garden, Ralph Garden, Rashan P. To Miss Deborah Pryor, yes, the one they call Gaddy. God bless you. Be blessed.
Love me twice, it's more than sugar and spice, everything nice, I'm on.
Love God forever,
and
He will be true to you. Always be faithful to you.
He's my kind.
That's my yes, that's my kind of a God. He's merciful. He's forgiving. is going to love you forever.
Love you forever, and I will live long.
You will live a long life. Hallelujah. Some lively. Give God all the praises this morning. Faithful. God will always be true. You all just to be faithful. You know, this one is called When the Roll is Called Up Yonder. I hope you'll be there. I hope all my wife and my children will be there. This one, When Roll Call Up Yonder. Yes! Play to you. Gospel Music Ministry. From Niagara Falls, New York, up there in Rochester, New York.
Hey,
when the roll is called up yonder, I hope you be there.
When the roll is called up yonder, I've got to be there in the party. When the roll is called up yonder, yes, I want to be there. But when the reading
to the late and great Tennessee, who I've met during my lifetime in the music world. And today I play you Tennessee because the lyrics say, when the roll call up in heaven, we'll be there. All God faithful people will be there. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing, glorifying and praising his holy name. Glory, hallelujah. Praise you. Thanks be to God. There is no other God like you.
When the road is called up yonder,
have some mercy.
When the road is called up yonder,
when the road is called up yonder,
but when the rhythm is playing,
in the music is going to play all night in heaven. I've got to be there.
Yes, I got to be there.
Do you want to be there?
God, no.
Hallelujah.
But I'll be singing and dancing.
I'm going to be singing and dancing.
Music,
to my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Yes, glory, hallelujah. This one, redemption. I'm going to play you some Bob Marley pretty soon. Yes, this is a whole redemption song. As we get into some reggae gospel, giving God the praise, praise and worship. Praising the Lord and worship him. That's my Lord. Merciful.
Oh, pirate, yes, them rabbi. So lie to the merchant ship. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit, but my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We struggle in this generation triumphantly. New York City, won't you help me sing songs of freedom, 'cause all I've ever had, redemption song. These songs of freedom, emancipation set from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our mind. Have no fear for atomic energy, for none of them are gonna stop for the time. How long will you kill our prophet while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. got to fulfill that book. Brooklyn, help me sing these songs of freedom.
All right, the songs of freedom. This one by John Lennon in 2016. Sing this song so sweet. Praising and worship time. The song talking about old time days when the pirates used to come to Jamaica and rob. And the sea. And all the merchant ship.
Many slaves that they took out from the bows of their spit. But my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We forward in this generation triumphantly.
Songs of freedom.
Is all I ever had.
Yes, yes, yes. These songs of freedom song. Is redemption song.
Redemption
song.
Emancipate yourself from
mental slavery.
None but ourselves can free your mind.
Got to free your mind.
Have no fear for atomic energy.
But none of them
can't stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing these songs?
Hallelujah. Original done by Bob Marley. I got to give you the original by the man Bob Marley, the late and great Bob Marley. You know, some people didn't know that Bob Marley was a Christian. Yes. A lot of people did not know that Bob Marley became a Christian just before he died. Bob Marley was baptized in the Eastern Orthodox Church. He was baptized and became a Christian. A lot of people did not know that. He had been a Rastafarian most of his life. But in his last days, he became a Christian. And all his music is uplifting for the people of Jamaica. So this one is called Redemption Song.
Old pirates, yes, they rob by. Old knights of the merchants.
I'm playing to you by the Gospel Music Ministry.
Minutes after day to night. From the fight and the next bit. But my hand was made strong by the end of the Almighty. Another song of freedom is all I ever have.
Thank you.
Thomas say you need a witness. Are you going to be a witness for the Lord Jesus Christ?
Because you're beautiful and I'm hidden in you. You call me beautiful.
Becoming what I'm beholding.
Will never give up on you. God will always be by your side. But now, right now, we got heaven is on my mind. We're going to give God the glory where he's seated. My Lord and Savior seated at the right hand of the Father. I got something on my mind, and it's about heaven is on my mind. May the Lord bless you and keep you every time you leave your home and go out in the streets in these last days.
I started out with Jesus at a very early age. Yes, I've known him nearly all my life. I admit there have been times when I faltered along the way, but I'll keep trying. Somehow I've got to make it in. I've got a charge on my life, and I've got a job to do, and I can't stop until it's made up mind. I can't stand around.
Can't waste my time. Wasting my time with high people. I'm going to keep on working for my Lord and Savior.
Every day
for the rest of my life.
Cause I've got heaven
on my mind. Where I will find my Lord and Savior, Jesus.
I don't have time
to waste sitting around doing nothing. Got to praise and worship the Father at home. You don't have to wait to go to church on Sunday. You can worship 7 days a week. Doesn't matter where you are, my brother. You could be in the mountainside of Jamaica. You could be on the hillside of North Carolina. You could be here in South Carolina. You could be in the Rocky Mountains of Colorado. You keep on working for Jesus. All you saints in the church, God bless your soul. Love you all. Keep on praising and worship the Father. Worship in spirit and in truth. Gotta worship in spirit and in truth. Got my mind made up.
Wasting my time. I'm gonna keep on.
working for Jesus
every day
of your life. Brothers and sisters in Rochester, praises, glory, keep praising, keep the Lord in your mind, 24/7, and when we get to heaven, we're going to praise him some more. I love to praise the Lord. I love to praise him. Praise the name. Keep on praising every day. Keep praising the name. Every praise. If you love to praise the name, praise him right now. Go. Every praise under heaven. God, there's no other name that must be praised but our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. No name under heaven that a man must be saved. I just want to hear you praise the name. Glorify. Yes. Gospel Music Ministry playing to you right here in Rochester Community Television. From Niagara Falls, New York. Let's go. Give him praise every day. Got to give the original by Ezekiah Walker. Every praise, the original. Let me hear some worshiper. Is there any worshiper in Rochester? Is there any worshiper in Niagara Falls? I want to hear you.
I want everybody around the world to put your hands together.
Put your hands together and give God some praises.
God, here we go.
Praise. stood on my fire. Jehovah God, if you love Jesus, got to give him some praise. Give him all the glory. All the hallelujah. Music playing too. Gospel music ministry. Praising God this morning. Glory, hallelujah. That's right.
God,
he's my healer.
God,
my deliverer.
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Yes,
God, my Savior.
Yes, the eternal Savior.
God,
my deliverer.
God, my
he's my everything.
Yes, he is.
Gotta give him all the glory. Amen. Everything. Gotta give him the glory.
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is my Savior. Yes, he's my healer. Is God your healer? Is God your deliverer?
He's a mighty healer, everybody.
He's a mighty healer. He's a mighty Savior. Yes, he is. God is my Savior and my deliverer. Got to give him all the glory and all the praises for what he did. Yes, he sacrificed his own beloved son so that I may have life, so that each of us may have eternal life. Thank you, Lord Jesus. We praise and worship your holy name. You got to do something when you're praising the Lord. If you belong to the Lord, get up on your seat. Time to get out that pew. Time to do something. Praise and worship and glorify God.
From the rising of the sun. Until it goes away. Again we love to say, we love you.
Yes.
You brought us to
this far.
We really gotta say,
my Lord and Savior,
thank you for bringing us all through.
Jehovah,
I may not have,
thank you, Lord,
everything I wanna have.
Thank you for my Lord.
And I may not be everything I wanna be.
Of God is in this place. place. Special shout out to my sister Verona in Bronx, New York. Sergio out there in Texas.
Just get on.
Yes, I could see you.
Just get on.
See you down there in Kalele, down in Miami.
Come on down, just get on. You got to just get on.
Got to give you some praises.
For the joy and for the pain, the sunshine and rain, we want to still give you the praise. Even when I've walked away and refused to seek your face, you've always loved on me. Say,
whoa, may not have everything I want to have. I may not be everywhere I want to be, but Lord, you gave me everything I really need.
Everything I need.
Worship you, and it soon be done. All my trials and crosses,
with troubles and trials, when I get home on the other side, I'm gonna shake my hand with the elder.
What do you mean? Yes, it soon be done. All my trials and crosses in this world, it soon be over. It only a little time.
Tell all the people good morning.
We're going to sit down beside my Jesus, give him all the glory, give him all the praises. It soon be done,
with troubles and trials, when I get old,
on the other side. I'm gonna shake my hand to the elders, tell all the saints good morning, sit down beside my Jesus.
I'm gonna sit down and
rest all the while. It's soon be done
with troubles and trials. When I get home on the other side, I'm gonna shake my hand with the elders, tell all the people good morning, sit down beside my Jesus, sit down and rest all the while.
It's soon be done with troubles and trials. When I get home on the other side, I'm gonna shake my hand with the elders, tell all the saints good morning, sit down beside my Jesus, sit down and rest all the while. Hallelujah. Glory. Give him all the praise. These are some little Caribbean melody. Caribbean melody.
I know it's really so.
From Galilee, because he has done so much for you. Thank you, Lord Jesus, all that you have done for me. Yes, glorify your name. Praise you forevermore.
Never would have made it. Never could have made it without you.
Glory, hallelujah.
I would have lost it all.
Never make it without you, Lord Jesus. Never could have made it.
Never would have made it.
None of us would have made it without the Lord Jesus. None of us could make it.
Never could have made it.
We're gonna praise you, glorify Lord Jesus.
Without you.
Only you alone worthy to be praised.
I would have lost it all.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you for my wife and my children.
I see.
Thank you for my family and friends.
For me.
Thank you, Lord. Glory. Saved
never
by grace.
Would have made it.
I could never make it without Jesus. Never.
Never could
never,
have
never, never,
made
never.
It without you.
Yes. Never could have made it without
I would
Jesus.
Never lost it all.
Everything.
But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say I'm stronger.
Stronger.
I'm wiser.
Wiser. Wiser.
I'm better.
Better.
Much better.
Better. In Christ.
When I look back over all you brought me through.
My God.
I can see that you are the one I held on to. And I never, never could have made it. Oh, I never could have made it.
Never could have made it.
could have made it without the Lord Jesus.
I would have lost my mind.
I could have lost my mind.
I would have gave up. But you were right there.
Yes, he
did. You were right there.
Yes, he did.
Never,
never, never, never say it. Thank you, Jesus.
We Father, praise and worship you. We worship you. We adore you.
Adore you.
We bless you for your loving kindness. We bless you for your tender mercies. We thank you for keeping us all weak and bringing us to the house of prayer. And as we come before you today, we intercede for one another right now in the name of Jesus. We pray for one another. We encourage. We lift up each other. We worship you.
Yes,
we
Lord.
We pray
Jesus.
Today that you would speak to us through the power of your word. Challenge us. Change us. We're praying for the persons whose hands we're holding, God. We're praying
yes.
that you would work a miracle. Make
prayer
a way
time.
On their behalf. Whatever their need, their drama, their circumstance, fix it, repair it. And lift the burden, God. Resolve the issue in Jesus' name. Father, save somebody today that needs to be saved. Redeem somebody that needs redemption. Somebody, God, needs deliverance in their life. Bring it. We pray that your power will rule in
yes.
their life.
Yes,
bring
Lord.
It to pass in the name of the Lord Jesus.
Thank you,
God,
Jesus.
We pray right now that
Thank you
can bind every demon and every distraction and
Thank
every
you, Jesus.